There's a kune kune pig. It's not a very nice looking creature.
Only one of those a mother could love.
I just throw him some of those little feeders.
Wow.
So his name is Cheesecake because that's his favourite food. If there are any bits of cheesecake left over from the restaurant, that's what he eats.
My God, look at him.
Yeah, and they've got tassels on them, which are sweat glands to keep him cool. And I believe they used to use their hairs, the hairs of the kune kune pig for making paintbrushes.
So where does they originate from?
Oh gosh, I don't know. They have a lot of them in the Pacific Islands.